I'm going down the highway. It was Highway 370, and I saw him off to the side of the road, and he was just laying there. I just about freaked out, so I pulled over and I ran to him, and I thought he was dead. I called the lady's husband. I said, "He's here, he's here." So the vet we originally took him to is like, "Oh, there's not a lot I can do to help him." And I said, "But he's not even 6 months old. He's just too young to die." There, you know, they put fluids in him and put him on a warming tray. I mean, he was really, his body was just maxed out, stressed, I'm sure. He ended up living, and he ended up being adopted by a woman in Colorado who was a dog walker for a living.
Come here, Charlie. Charlie. Just stay. Come here, baby. Come here.
A lot of times, the foster dogs we get in, they haven't had much training. You know, they're kind of at that wild stage. Plus, it's, you know, pretty chaotic, pretty stressful experience for them to be left from one, taken from one place and, you know, placed with us temporarily. So our job was basically to bring a sense of order to them and hopefully pass them on.
We were called by the Humane Society, Nebraska Humane Society here in Omaha, because they knew we fostered Brittany's. And they said, "We have a blind Brittany puppy, and we can't adopt a dog out like that." Like day two of having her, I was totally in love with her. And I said to my husband, "What do you think if we adopted her?" Special permit from the city of Omaha. They come out, they inspect your home, you pay them extra money above and beyond what you pay for licenses, and so we got her. And she's just one of the dogs. I mean, you wouldn't know she's blind unless you look at her and see, oh, she doesn't have eyes.
Probably wouldn't be doing rescue if it wasn't for Nancy. But it is a rewarding experience. You not only help the dogs heal, but a lot of times you help the people that adopt.
The best part of this has been meeting so many wonderful dogs and people. I just have to say, I would get these dogs in and be like, as I got to know them, I could almost have a vision of the dog and where they should be. It just really was neat. It's been a good experience.